Welcome back, everyone. Fitness Tuesday. We're continuing to focus on you, the viewers, and what you at home want to work on for your personal fitness. This week, Jennifer Phillips, it's all about you, and we're working the thighs. And who doesn't want to get better thighs? John Otto Stewart, Scott Fitness. We're talking in or outer thighs in general. What are we doing today to make the most of that exercise?
Well, this is a great exercise that you can do while watching TV. So you might be at home right now watching this segment. I want you to get down on the ground with us.
Okay.
And we're going to work the outer thigh first.
Okay.
So I'm going to have you on the ground. You're going to lie on your side, hips stacked one on top of the other.
Okay.
All right. And basically, you're going to bend your knees just a little bit so that you keep your balance. And you're focusing on this, your outer thigh. Keep that leg tense, foot flex out. What you're going to do is lift up.
Okay.
And then slowly lower it back down.
Okay.
You're working this muscle on the way up and also on the way down. So if you can just flop that leg up and down, and you're not going to see the benefits of concentrating on working the muscle hard. Use your time wisely, basically.
Okay.
Feel that?
Yeah.
If that's too easy for you, what we can do is add that weight you have in your hand.
You picked a 12-pound weight. That's not okay.
Oops. All right. Basically, here, you could have this weight right here on your hip. It's not going to do much good. You might as well not have the weight at all. The further down on your leg, the more resistance this weight's going to give you.
Okay.
All right. So now, lift up.
Oh, yes.
And it doesn't take long before you feel that burn.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
All right. And reps always depends on what your fitness level is. You want to shoot for, you know, your best.
Okay.
And then the next time you do it, try to add five more.
Okay.
Okay.
Now that's the outer thigh.
That's the outer thigh. The inner thigh, obviously, is...
Should I shift sides?
Nope. Okay. Stay there because we're going to actually work this bottom leg.
Okay.
I'm going to have you bend this leg forward.
Okay.
And knee up. All right. Okay. So what you're going to do is concentrate on the inner thigh of this bottom leg.
Okay.
Once again, foot is flexed out, tensed up, and your leg is tensed up. You're gonna lift up and then back down. It's not a very big movement, but it's not gonna take long before you actually feel your inner thigh working.
Okay, I can feel it already.
Great.
And again, how many reps with this one?
Same thing.
Same thing.
If you're new to fitness, you know, if five is your personal best, shoot for five, but always try to shoot for a few more each time you do this exercise.
Okay, and switch sides, because you're gonna have lopsided, one thigh in shape, one thigh
in
shape. Thank you so much for this move. Jennifer, I hope that works for you. I hope you're watching right now and you were down working on your thighs with us. If you would like to have a certain part of your body worked on, that sounds bad. Let me say that again. If you would like to focus on a certain exercise, send us an email. I'm sure you'll get a couple emails about that one. Stay tuned. We'll have your forecast coming up.